Today in this video, we are going to discuss the different ways of traversing a list. So for that, first of all, we have to create a list. So let us create a list first. Let me call the name of the list as L1. It's a list of numbers. Now let me print L1 and see what it is. It is displaying the list of numbers. Let us see what is type of L1 also. It says it is an instance which belongs to the class list. Okay, now let us see the very first traversal method. Traversal method 1. We can traverse a list element by element. So for that, we can write a for loop for element in L1. We can print the element. This is one way of traversing the list. Now let us see the second traversal method. In the second traversal method, we can traverse a list as though we are traversing an array. It means we are going to traverse the elements of the list with the help of the index. So how to do that? For index, we are going to access the elements of the list with the help of the index in range of length of list. List name is L1. So length of L1 returns a value 5. Range of 5 gives a value starting from 0 to 4. So we are going to print the elements. Print L1 of index. So this is another way of traversing the list. And different ways of traversing the list we have seen. This question is being asked in the July 2019 VTU question paper. I hope you would have understood this. For any doubt, please comment in the comment section.